I'm honored and I'm flattered and so happy that she even recorded that and for that to be her next single. You know, obviously I'm very excited. I've been lucky enough to have cuts on other people's albums, but never a single. So, you know, as a writer, you go in and that's what you hope for. You hope you'll make something great. I'm just so glad that song found a home with her because I think she's perfect on it.